But did you miss the highs and lows of making the film for cinema and enjoying it in the theater?
Yeah, definitely. Especially Bubbly Bouncer, when people saw the film, they all thought it should have been a theatrical release after watching the movie because it's a very entertaining film. But obviously, I had a contract with the Hotstar kid that is the first original film of Hotstar. So obviously, I didn't have to say, and they released it on OTT because it was meant to be like that. Like how you have Netflix, original Netflix, yeah, Amazon and original. So this was meant to be the first Hotstar movie, which they wanted. It was a deliberate move to make a film for people on the OTT because we wanted to have to humor. It was a family film. Like, you know, people from all people are watching. मुझे पता है इतने भी कुछ फोन आए लोगों ने कहा बबली बॉन्सर देखी मेरी मेरी दादी ने देखी नाना ने देखी हम बहुत सारे जो थिएटर में नहीं गए थे उन्होंने मिलके देखी नहीं तो बहुत से ओटीटी की कंटेंट होती है यू कैन नॉट वॉच विद योर फैमिली लेकिन बबली बॉन्सर वाज द फिल्म इंक्लूडिंग माय ओन इंडिया लॉकडाउन में बोल सकता हूं यू कैन नॉट वॉच इंडिया लॉकडाउन विद योर फैमिली बिकॉज देयर इज सम एडल्ट कंटेंट इन द फिल्म स्पेशली द सेक्स वर्कर का थिंग यू कैन नॉट वॉच दैट बट बबली बॉन्सर वाज द फिल्म आप पूरा परिवार बैठ के देखेंगे लाइक माय फ्रेंड्स मेरी नानी जब भी बोर होती मुझे बबली बॉन्सर लगा लेके मैं छोड़ देता हूँ तो शी एंजॉयज तो मुझे लगता है कि ये बहुत ही कमाल का सब्जेक्ट था बहुत ही अच्छा था पीपल कनेक्टेड विद इट पीपल लव द वे बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड ऑलवेज कि बाउंसर का वर्ल्ड बताओ यार हमने देखे एक्टर्स के साथ पॉलिटिशियन के साथ बिजनेसमैन के साथ बाउंसर बहुत होते हैं लेकिन मैंने कभी फीमेल बाउंसर नहीं देखा तो आई जस्ट फेल्ट इट कि फीमेल बाउंसर का पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू देखा तो उसमें रिसर्च किया तो दे वर रियल बाउंसर्स नाउअडेज लॉट ऑफ पीपल इन पब्स दे keep women bouncers also to handle women over there sometimes some women get drunk so you know so that is the reason they have started keeping bouncers right. but the upsurge started more after bubbly bouncer dikhe ke baad logon ne aur bhi bouncers rakhna shuru kiya I think that's a great and I'm very happy for Tamanna Bhatia I think Tamanna Bhatia is a very talented actress but she didn't get her due from so many years she's there she did brilliant work in South absolutely great work good looking very talented person but I think Bubbly Bouncer changed her graph as an actress. People noticed her as an actress. She performed very well. And I'm very happy for her career, you know, the kind of recognition she got with Bubbly Bouncer.